flying with us.
Man, I fly a lot. Okay, welcome back, guys, to episode of NBA 2K14. So we just came off a nice win against the Knicks, and we're headed to Toronto to face the Raptors. This should be a good game. Andrea Bargnani says, "Congrats, Ed Trevor. I called you out. You stepped up to the plate. I'm gonna make sure I'm ready to play next time." Trevor was nice enough to sit down with me for a few minutes after the Pistons blowout win. We were unstoppable tonight. He said, "Dude, we would have won by 40 if Trevor just passed the ball a few times tonight." SMH. Wow, blocked. I wish I could block him. Trevor came to play tonight, baby. Got all of those 29 points, almost as much as W over the Knicks. Props to Trevor on those 7 boards too. Nice work. Thanks for appreciating the little things there, Dan. Be a super fan. Dan, be a super fan. That's awesome. But yeah, my little wins there. All those rebounds, I'm proud of those. I'm glad somebody noticed. Alrighty, guys, here we go. We're coming in. Alrighty, guys, here we go. We're coming in against Grievous Vasquez. B minus inside scoring, B outside scoring, C plus perimeter defense, D minus post defense. So he's not bad on the offensive side of the ball, but he ain't gonna be able to hold us on the defensive. Oh, it looks like he's actually not even guarding us on defense. So, whoa, Josh Smith, you getting in the way, bro. Gotta watch out for that. Oh, what was that? It was supposed to go to Greg Monroe. I pressed L2.
And he was fouled.
Oh, good foul. I'll take it. Getting a little bit aggressive off the start of this game. But hey, we got an 8-point lead, so we're looking pretty good.
Runner up for most improved player. 6'6 point guard, improved his shooting significantly.
Here we go.
Played with a lot of.
Ooh, look at that. Take it to the hoop. Oh, we almost finished. Okay, here we go. Let's knock these down, Trev. Excellent release.
Steve, you know, you mentioned his pass last season.
Slightly early. Shit.
Yeah, and it's 6'6.
You got to hold that for so long.
For a guard. He's not super quick, and that hurts him defensively, but he has excellent anticipation. You can always cross-match him with some of the shorter
offensive foul. Nice.
He's a valuable player in the backcourt.
Now, tough call there on that illegal screen.
He didn't look set to me, Steve. I thought that was a
good
call.
Here we go. To the paint. Woo! Look at that. And beautiful pass. Dishing it up, son.
Much better start than what they've had here today.
Everything's worked, especially offensively, and what a lead they have already to show for.
All righty, here we go.
Burke has some information for us, Doris.
Hey, guys, I was able to hear what Maurice Chief was telling his team during the break. The first thing he said to his players was that the transition game will be the single most important.
I was
going
to take it to the hoop there, but nothing was really open.
Every opportunity. The second thing he got into with them.
Oof,
regarded
shit.
Getting the ball into the post.
You should have hit me. I was wide open. I hate that. I know I complain about it just about every game that I hate that I can't call for the ball down the post, but it is really annoying.
Plays out here in the first half. Kevin, back to you.
Thanks, Doris.
Man, I am a flying jumping bean all over the place, son.
The dish to Hansbrough. Solid play in the low block, and that one's good.
Well, you
just
up by 9.
Give them that kind of position in the post.
I tell you what, when he gets it in that tight, he's going to bury those.
Martin with it. I'll refix it.
Come on, Josh, knock that down. Smith. Woo! Good stuff.
Smith's got 5 now.
Seems like guarding.
Opening up the defense, baby.
Not a priority for this defense, but it will become one if he continues to knock them down.
Here's Vasquez. And so he draws the foul.
All right, good help defense, guys. I appreciate it.
Well, the players you see on this list know a little bit about putting points on the board. They're the shooting guards.
Hell yeah, 30.8 points a game, last 10 games.
Leading the league in points per
game. Holy crap.
Great player.
Possibly the single most dangerous player in the NBA right there. A machine at the offensive end. So hard for any defense to deal with.
And Steve,
damn right.
What's special is his ability to score from anywhere and everywhere on the court, inside, outside. You have to keep tabs on him at all times, and even then, he can hurt you.
Last game for the Raptors, they picked up the W.
I love your guys' compliments. Y'all make me blush.
They hit every big shot they had in that game.
Got him. Woo! Talking about that offensive tenacity, baby.
Ideally the way you want to unfold on the road, Steve. Don't even give the fans a chance to get into the game.
121 left to play in the first quarter.
The feed now to Valentine. Got him! Let's go. That's that interceptor swag, inside. Son. Let's go. Another assist with a good pass. Woo! First quarter, we're already up to a B minus.
Yeah, you know, such terrific.
Two steals, 4 points, 100% from three, and from the field in general.
Ooh.
Don't let him score.
You know, a team's rebounding is one of the great measures of its energy, and theirs has been terrific in the first quarter.
Yep, they were ready to go right from the opening tip.
Dishes it to
Drummond. Get it down low. Drummond.
Outside, Mark.
Yes, way to finish, baby. Good
in.
Shot selection. I'll take it.
Martin's got his second bucket of the night.
Now I'll tell you what, they've been a step slow here early on.
Man, we are on fire, baby. I just want more steals.
They seem a little sluggish to me.
Landry Fields on the wing. He kicks it to Dallin Jones.
And ooh, one of that re. Let's go. Come on, guys. Field general here. Somebody cut. Nobody's cutting. I'll cut. Ooh.
To the inside.
Look at that! What? Bad pass!
Got his first points of the game.
They have
I didn't get an assist for that?
In the first half, guys.
What the fudge? Dividend. That was a beautiful pass.
And with as many points as they've gotten in the paint, they really haven't had to do much on the perimeter.
Here's your Repco.
Oh my god, that's the first time they've never hit the rim on one of those shots, but that was a beautiful pass that led to an easy score. How do we not get the assist for that?
See if we're in store for a more tightly contested quarter as we move here into the second. In a moment now to quickly take a look at the offensive approach for Detroit.
Well, they've definitely had the hot hand from the three-point line so far. Always nice to start out like that.
I was going
to
swat your sit, son. Yo, sit. I was going to swat your sit.
Coming from down low.
Patrick Patterson is out there with Salmon.
Oof. I was going to swatch yours, too.
And there's Landry Fields. That's the
oh, wow. Offensive rebounds. We can't be having none of that. Come on, guys.
Salmons kicks to Patterson. Back to Salmons.
Ooh. Why are these guys not taking shots? They're
now,
both three-point specialists.
Goes back up.
Getting these wide-open, deep-range shots, and they're not taking them. All right.
You know, you look at Dwayne
defensive
Casey,
rebound.
Coaching the Raptors, he was the assistant.
Wide open.
2011.
Whoa! Davis how did we miss that?
His own defensive schemes played a huge role in their success.
Quarter number two with just over.
Almost got the steal there.
Good ball movement here by the Raptors.
Give me another. Ah! Damn it! I want another rebound.
Steve,
all right, here we go.
Increasing popularity of zone defense in the NBA. What are your thoughts on that?
I love the zone defense. In fact, I'd like to eliminate the three-second illegal defense rule. Just let everybody play wherever they want, just like in every other.
Woo! Good. Oh, my God. Back him down. Completely take him out of the picture and then give it back to me. I like that. Felt like you were my bodyguard, son.
Come in off a good outing against the Knicks in New York.
And I thought, guys, they were the beneficiary of what was some lackluster defense being played against them.
I agree with you. I mean, it was.
All right, we're to be on the bench till halftime. Looks like we had a 20-point lead at the half. We're doing pretty good.
Now.
They can't hold us down, Sam. We're to be the center of the halftime show, correct?
It's Wednesday night at the 2K
Sports
Studio.
Ooh, Josh Smith stepping it up. 13 points. We can't be having none of that. We got some teammates. Competition here, bringing out the best in each other. Here we go. How many points do we have? I don't even know. Going up. Oh, DeMar DeRozan. B perimeter defense, D minus post defense. Okay. Wow, we've only got 8 points.
A little over.
What the heck kind of a pass was that? There's no way you could make that pass in the NBA.
Lowry against Billups.
Come on, somebody passed over here. I dare you. I dare you.
Now, here's Salmons. Defense right on him. Hansborough gets the screen from Lowry.
Got him. Got the rebound. Let's go. Chance, I see you, bro. Whoa. Fudge, dude.
Between these teams in that area of the game.
You got to be looking for the ball. Can't just have your back turned to it.
No question.
On the floor for Detroit, Josh Smith and Greg Monroe at the 3 and 4. Chauncey Billups out there with Mr. Clutch. And it's Drummond in at the pivot spot.
Here we go.
The middle. And let's catch up with our side.
Fast break time.
Doris Brooke. Doris over to
woo!
You.
Thanks, guys.
Look at that. Beautiful. Give me that assist.
Against the Knicks was just a man on a mission. He ended with 29 points. And in addition to his score,
I feel like you tell them this every single night, girl.
His performance, just another outstanding outing that has become more and more common for him.
Great job.
Got him.
Morris, thank you.
Stolen.
Be very interesting to
Let's
see
go.
He can stay in a role like that tonight.
I agree with
Cut.
You there. I mean,
Greg.
He obviously hit on something that brought out the best in him, and you can be sure he's going to take the exact same approach in this one.
Definitely. And as confident a player as he already was, now
Whoa.
He's got to be feeling absolutely unstoppable.
And that'll be Toronto as it goes
Well, I halfway stole it back, but it looked like he punched me in the face and then took the ball. It looked like he like just like poked my eyes and then took the ball. Oh, that was my fault.
Lowry's got three assists.
I was scratching my sides.
He certainly isn't the one to blame for them being in the hole. He's been on the money with his game.
Martin.
Nice. Oh, thought we had it there. Oh, well, Drew Contact. Let's nail these free throws, please.
These are the players all time with the gift of assist. And you look at this list of the
slightly late
you're looking at the legends of the game the
such a hard thing to balance again
like
slightly
Jackson,
late
Jason
but we make
Kidd,
both of them weird
Stockton of course you know not just great passers but you look at the long
maybe it's because we're settled down we have a nice lead. I think it gets harder if it's like a close game and it's harder if you're away and I think there are a bunch of different
Ross dishes to Lowry
factors
Lock at six. Hansbro setting the pick for Lowry. And the whistle blows.
Nice. Oh, Josh Smith with the blocking foul.
Five on him.
I thought he just
really
ran him out of bounds, forced
like
a turnover.
To see, but it was called, and now he's got to really make sure that he's on top of his game here in regards to not picking up another foul. That was his fifth right there.
Your Rebco's checked in for the Pistons.
Josh Smith gets in these, like, super ball hogs. Situations where he does nothing but just a bunch of crossovers and random shit.
Today, because that's what he does. He's so quick to jump into the passing lanes.
That's exactly right, and he's a deceptive
defender.
There
we go.
As well. He lays
Excellent
back
release.
And then his hands are on the ball when the passer didn't even realize he was there.
Vasquez, he's checked in for the Raptors. Vasquez gets a screen from Hansbro. And look at how
we're fouling a lot, boys. What's going on here?
I thought we might see a little defensive adjustment.
Playing some pretty sloppy basketball.
Continues to be effective.
They've worked hard tonight at crashing the boards as well. They've had a bunch of second chance points.
Here we go.
And the Pistons making a change here. Bynum's checked in.
Ooh. Cut like that again, Drummond. I wasn't looking
Outside
at you, bro.
Martin. And Drummond kicks to Yarebko. Trying to find Martin. He's got it now.
Got him.
The shot is good. Martin's got 14 points.
Boy, they've been so sound offensively in the second half. I love the way they're playing.
Yeah, there's really no
80% from the field at the moment.
Between the teams.
Having a pretty good game.
Landry Fields on the wing. Pass to Hansbro. And stolen
nice.
By Drummond. And even 3-on-3 break.
Woo! Look
All
at that.
Alone.
Beautiful.
Good for two.
I think that play sort of sums up what we've seen throughout. Just simply being outplayed both sides of the ball. Smart basketball defensively turning into quick points.
And that's not going to be able to continue if they hope to get back into this game, Clark. It's a deflating play for your morale.
Ross kicks to Vasquez.
Such a good game. This is just like a solid, like we've been good all around. Defense, offense, passing, scoring, like everything has just been a solid performance for us. Ooh. We're on fire. Let's go.
Good offense.
Caldwell Poe passes to
Ooh, who's that to me?
Fields with the steal. Got a piece
Let's
of
go.
It.
Another steal.
1:53 left in the third quarter of the game.
Somebody hit me up with that pick and roll game.
Outside, Mark.
Ooh.
Landry Fields on the wing. He's guarded by Caldwell Poe.
Oh, we switch guys. Okay.
Vasquez with it. 5 points in the game. Pass to Hansbro.
Oh! Almost had another steal there.
Here's Johnson.
Come on, guys. We got to get them rebounds, son.
Johnson's got his
That's something we've been struggling at for a while. Wow, this stadium is huge.
He never gives in, never gives up on a play, and that's what it takes
Come on.
To be a great offensive rebound. You've got to be relentless.
Martin attacking.
Woo! Look at that.
Martin's got
easy peasy lemon squeezy.
You know, it seems like when they've gone to him, he's really come through. And that's not something they should get away from.
Hansbro a screen on Bynum.
Oh, not that good shot defense. That's okay. It's not our man. We tried to help.
Outside, Martin. Out to the right wing. Right side, Martin.
Nice. Good finish, bro. Right spot. Martin's We've been finishing under the basket more. I'm really liking it.
And he's made the most of his chances, hasn't he? Really needs to continue to work for those good looks.
Vasquez kicks to Hansbrough. And here's Vasquez. He's got seven. Over to the wing.
Shit.
Ross. Just five to shoot.
Oh, nice. Okay, glad he didn't make that. Woo! Good job. Good D, Drummy. All right, here we go. Slow it down. Set it up for a final shot. Get them bonus teammate points.
Martin gets a screen from your Rebco. Fires for three.
Got a... Oh, my... God, we should have set our feet just a few seconds before. We can't get more open than that. We had a perfect release, but we were just a little bit off balance. That's okay.
What a pass it was by a talented point guard.
Well, this is what he does. This is the kind of plays he's known for, Kevin.
A moment now to reset the
There it is. To us by Down to an A-minus, baby.
Here for the fourth quarter.
So they're up to an A-minus, right, I mean.
They've got Jonas Valanciunas.
Let's try to keep it up. If we play for this entire fourth quarter, this is probably going to be the game that we have the most playing time
in. Number 13 drills the three-pointer.
We're up by 30.
Retaliation. Impressive, huh, guys?
I'll say exactly that as well. Nice job to recover those 3 points right away.
Martin attacking. Yurebko, the pass to Siva. Pistons passing it around.
Good ball movement, guys, but we couldn't capitalize.
His first three-pointer of the second half after making just one in the first.
Knocked away.
Let's go.
Here's Martin.
Woo! Oh, look at that!
Martin's got 15
Beautiful.
Points in just the second half.
They've built this lead through plays exactly like that. He's easily been their most consistent performer.
Well, he's been splashing everything today.
Oh! He's been splashing everything today. What up, Chris Move?
Feeds to Ross. All sorts of time. And there are the Raptors.
That was bogus. It switched men on me at the last second.
For Detroit, they've gone 2 of 3 from the field to get the fourth quarter started. Martin for three. Good.
Got him.
Martin's got 26.
He's starting to heat up from outside. That's his second this half.
The Raptors shooting just 39% from the field, struggling to find that net.
Oh, almost got it. Oh, my God, dude. We have like 5 or 6 steals this game. We've already got 4.
13. No good with the
Another
triple.
Rebound. I'll take it. How come sometimes we're on fire, other times we're not? Like, we haven't missed a shot since the last time we were on fire, and it took us away from us. Hit that. Oh, that wasn't a bad pass. They just happened to tip it. It's not my fault.
And they're off to Philadelphia after this game as they'll take on the
76ers. Oh, wow, we're going up against Philadelphia next game. That's going to be a good one.
Three-game road tour.
See, like, look now. We're back on fire.
It's really hoping for a win in that one.
What is that?
Now here is Martin. 6 to shoot. Launches a 3.
I'll take it. Whoa, come on. We're on super hot fire and we take a good shot. How do we miss that?
And Detroit gets called for the foul. Oh, and actually, I'm not
What just
so
happened?
Sure who this foul's on right here, guys?
Shit.
Looks like the officials are not sure
I think we had a decision there to choose to argue with the ref or not, and I think we didn't, which is a good thing. That's what I chose. That's what I would have chose anyway. I was pressing X too fast, trying to skip cutscenes, but thank God we didn't argue with the ref and get kicked out again. That would have been bad.
Just made a very smart
All right, nice.
Move
Good
there.
Shot defense.
Kind of inferring to the official that he picked up the foul.
Give me the ball.
That would have been number 6.
Let's get it down to somebody.
Yeah, that was a good move. Reminds me of a
Greg's wide open. Give me that assist. Ooh, passing to foul. Okay. I want to get it up to an A. Hopefully this will prove to coach that I'm ready to start. Hopefully this is the game that does it. It finally makes up his mind. 75% from the field, 26 points, 5 assists, 3 steals, 3 rebounds. I don't know how much better we can play, man.
So he gets them both. And for Monroe at 6'11", he's a bit of a tweener between power forward and center, and he said he's comfortable playing at either position.
That's a great thing to have, that type of versatility on the front line, because you know that teams are going to break down a little bit, get in foul trouble, have injuries. So when you have a guy who gives you that kind of flexibility, it's a huge asset.
Nice job.
Detroit's gotten off four three-pointers in the final quarter, and two of them have fallen.
Woo! Look at that! I was nervous about throwing that pass, but
Clark, I'm guessing that wasn't
it was pretty solid.
With a D on that trip.
And I'm agreeing with you there. Once they opened the lane up for him, that was a little emphasis on that finish.
Take what the defense gives you and then just power it home, right? Why not?
Boy, I tell you what, the complexion of this game would be completely different if he'd shot the ball anything like he's capable.
Wow, Siva, what are you doing, bro? Didn't I tell you to get off the court? Did I tell you to go home and never play this game of basketball again?
Yeah, they've had a tough time getting the lid off the basket so far.
Pistons have gone 4 of 7.
All right, guys, let's slow it down here.
Valanciunas on the double team. Kicks to Jurepko. Martin with it. Now guarded by Fields.
Wide open A+. We better make that. I was going to say.
That's 29 points for Martin.
He is just tearing it up this
game. We are tearing it up, baby.
He's not going anywhere while he's this hot.
To stop the drought, he takes
it
and lays it in.
Okay, good shot. Good shot, good shot.
Detroit's gone 3 of 5 from beyond the arc since the final quarter's gotten underway. And Singler kicks to Monroe. Can't get it to go.
Oh, that's all right. No problems.
The other way with it.
We are almost at an A.
Pulls it up. Cans the shot.
Oh, okay. It's not going to take points away from us for that. I guess that's good. I don't know why not, but
7 of 15 from 3-point range tonight. They're not afraid of that shot.
Uh-oh, we're starting to get double teamed.
Outside, Mark. Doubled by Hayes, and that's out of bounds. Detroit will retain possession. Look now at the Raptors' upcoming schedule. Their next game, playing at home, is the Nets coming
to
town.
Douchebags, get off me.
The middle game of this
I'm too good. You need two people to guard me. That's crazy.
That matchup for Brooklyn.
Monroe,
just don't pick up the ball, Trev.
Just 5 on the clock. Fires from deep. And another for Detroit.
The D with very little pressure on the perimeter shooter.
Let's go.
The last 5 baskets they've allowed have been of the 3-point variety.
63% from downtown. Like almost 80% from the floor. That's so nuts.
And there's the pass to
great game. Oh, come on. We're just about to get up to A.
Since we hit half number 2, he's finally come around. The first half was not his best, obviously.
Now, Martin, doubled by Ross. Martin, the pass to Siva. Nice ball movement by Detroit. Passes it to Monroe.
Ooh. Okay, Siva, I appreciate that move right there. That was nice getting it down low to him.
He's a big man who can pass and shoot.
I like that.
But the one thing he doesn't do is protect the rim. He's not a shot blocker in the traditional sense of the word.
Ooh, missing both of them. What are you doing, Greg?
Toronto, they've gone 5 of 10, 50% from the field. Number 13, and again,
shit.
Toronto converting.
Well, I don't think we're getting an A, but that's all right, guys.
Detroit's gone 4-6 from
we almost had it.
Fourth quarter so far.
It's got to be pretty
going
tough to get.
To Greg Monroe in Detroit, not a big leaper or shot blocker, but they drafted Andre Drummond, number 9 overall last year. They should
right
be
here.
Making a very nice pairing for a long time there.
Well, you think about
shit.
Drummond, a super athlete. Shot
wow.
Blocker,
okay, yeah, we're definitely not getting an A now. Level. Let's just run this game out, dude. I was trying to do a spin there and take it to the hoop, but.
Yeah, I think that's what's keyed this run, Clark, because they're keeping the ball moving. Defense hasn't been able to set
up. Look at that. Beautiful.
Played in with a nice touch off the glass.
Beautiful.
And that puts a cherry on top, so to speak.
They're double-teaming me. There's always going to be a guy open,
so
we just got to find him.
Now, Steve.
1:31 left to play here in the fourth.
Oh, that was a missed steal attempt. Did you guys see that? The guy that was on the ball? That was embarrassing.
Winding down. It's obvious to everyone who's watched it. I mean, just a total mismatch in a true show of strength for the Pistons.
Not only did they shoot the ball better, but they had more assists.
Oh, what kind of a pass was that?
And you only get assists when guys make shots.
Come on, Greg Monroe was wide open. Just pass it underneath the basket. Why does this game do that? I don't get it.
Amazing game all around it was for Mr. Clutch. He affected the game.
Rebko's wide open. Somehow that was a bad pass, but it led to a wide open shot with an assist. Oh, this game, man.
Threes raining in from everywhere.
Yeah, work that perimeter, work it good, and they might as well.
I would love to beat him by 40 points. That'd be awesome.
He's really stepped it up in this quarter.
It's gonna be tough though.
Looks like he's determined to get them out of this hole all by himself.
He feeds it to Monroe.
And it's unreal. To the Pistons as all right, let's just make sure we keep possession. The A-minus, Trev.
Yeah, so close to picking that pass off, guys.
At least he got a hand on
catch
it.
Catch and
did
shoot.
What he needed to do to make sure
wow.
He didn't hit the target.
Well, I'm open. You can pass
Toronto
it to me if you want.
Defense. To the paint. That's tipped. It's stolen by Valanciunas.
Really? Well, hopefully we can keep the fudging B plus then. Good God, this game's being ridiculous
like
right now.
Finish strong, but just aren't enough ticks left on the clock.
Well, Steve, it's a good run they're having now, but they just waited too long to have it.
No good on the shot. A bit long.
That pisses me off so much that we aren't gonna have an A minus on this game. That would have been oh my.
That's one you gotta take.
And there's a whistle.
Fell apart right at the end. Coach would have been so happy to put us in a fudging starting position. I'm sure we still will, but this game just pisses me off. At times, it's the funnest game in the world. At times, it's the most ridiculous and stupid game in the world.
Nice move. He stepped back and catched it up.
And the buckets always coming in bunches for him. And right now,
all right,
they are really
we just need to get a good pass down low bonus
Martin kicks to
and
Drummond.
An assist.
Back to Martin. He dishes it to Drummond.
Oh, my God. How are all of a sudden they intercept every single pass we throw? It doesn't make, like, sometimes it's like it's 10 times harder than normal. For no reason.
What a great performance.
Oh, well, we still had an amazing performance. Great. B+. Two highlight plays. Player of the game. Everything kind of went our way there. Except for right at the end. So I'm happy. We'll see if we got a post-game interview. I don't know if we will or not. Do we? I'm waiting on it. I just want to get to the next game, man. I want to prove that I'm still good. The last, like, five possessions were awful.
You set your career high for steals tonight. Was that a concerted effort on your part or just a natural outcome of the way you played?
Let's try to play good defense. How about that?
Nah, it just turned out that way. I was really focused on defense tonight, though, after talking with Coach some during the last practice. He wanted to see what I could do if I wasn't so worried about offense and just let the game come to me. So I stepped up the defensive intensity right from the outset, and now here I am. It's always nice when there's a good explanation for something, right?
Forget about offense and focus on defense. We still drop 40 points. Player lounge after the game. Uh-oh. This is going to be big. Oh, Josh Smith, what up, dog? Yeah, for sure. Hey, listen. You know, I appreciate you jumping in and taking that foul.
Yeah, you were sitting on five. We couldn't afford to lose you for the rest of the game.
No doubt. I should have been more careful out there in the first place. What you did goes a long way with me. The rest of the guys on this team, too. So you're really thinking about the team, what we got to do to win games.
Hey, for sure. It's what we're all here for, right?
Absolutely. Some guys just don't get it, though. Either focused on their own numbers, or worse, only worried about that next paycheck. Good to know you don't fall into either of those categories.
Thanks. Yeah, I know I'm one of the younger guys here, but that doesn't mean I don't know what it takes to be a good teammate. You feel me?
Cool, man. I'll let you get back to your business. Okay, so it looks like in the good looking out tonight. It looks like in the game, that moment that we didn't know what we chose, it looks like we chose to take the foul for Josh Smith.
Thanks for stopping by.
So that he didn't foul out.
To regularly check in.
All right, well, this is the same old cutscene we always get. See you guys in the next episode. Thanks for watching. Catch you all later.
Point of the season.
Peace out.